One thing the public needs to understand that the 911 operators, that when they get a call, it's usually the person's worst day, worst nightmare, and they're the first line of defense for them. So the dispatcher really has to be on his game. He has to be the calm during the storm and make sure he gets that information and gets it to the right department that can help take care of them.